Here's some real basic movements that will hopefully help to reduce patellar tendon pain. We've been using them with our athletes at Carnegie and have seen pretty good results reducing pain and hopefully preventing longer term reoccurrence of it. We've been doing them in warm-ups and just at home in spare 5 minutes or whatnot, in combination with a good stretching program as well. So give them a try and let me know what you think. Get it done.
Yep.
Hold it at the bottom.